Time for a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Thanks, Slats. Evening, everyone.
Australia finished a good session for them, wicketless, but the batting side really didn't make an impact. Hazelwood into the attack now from the pavilion end.
Wait, yes.
No getting past that fielder. Back into things now after the break in play.
Wait!
England make it none for 71.
Oh, great ball. Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Bowler beats the bat.
Captain!
Good bowling there, a maiden.
Good shot, runs for sure.
and 2 runs added.
Nice stroke there.
4 runs there. Super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Right.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
He'll get 2 for that. Great shot.
Waiting.
England are now none for 79.
Waiting.
Yep. Yeah. Big appeal. Good hook shot off the back foot. Solid shot, goes for 4. England move on now to none for 83. Bit of a chase is on here.
No stopping that. 4 runs. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do? Oh, great shot. 4 from the moment it left the bat. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. There's runs on offer.
That goes for four. Good shot. Ends the over. There's some very good batting there. England, none for 95. Lyon, the off-spinner, is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Waiting.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
End of the over. And again, it's a good one for the bowling side.
Waiting. Yep.
Not a bad shot, that. Good over there. England, none for 97.
Waiting.
bowling.
England move to none for 98. Good effort, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Should get some runs. That's four. Nice shot. You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Waiting. Yes.
Very good over for the batsman. England move to none for 107.
Wait there. Wait! Yep. Yep, yep.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Short, and the batsman was onto it.
Plays that well, four. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Plays that defensively, good ball.
England doing okay out of that. They move on to none for 112. Cummins, the right arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a long day.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Good shot, runs for sure. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
England make it none for 123.